I thought we'd be coming to Italy to get answers about cooperatives, but what you really see is the power of people working together and why people actually had to form cooperatives. They didn't have other ways to make income or market their enterprise, and it's unbelievable to see how people can actually come together and market cheese or drinks or anything from the agriculture sector. It's quite amazing to see.